Hey folks, it's early evening here. I try and catch as much of the daily briefs from our president as I can, and it's frustrating sometimes to listen to the tone and the way things are said, and I thought I'd share a little bit with you of what I saw. This is a warning that this may cause your blood pressure to rise.
What's going to happen? How come we have many of the experts from CNN and many other networks, if you call CNN a network, I don't personally, but we have to close down the country. But here's what happened. When on January 31st, I instituted the ban, Joe Biden went crazy. He said, you don't need the ban. He didn't go crazy. Look, he didn't even know what the hell the ban was.
The argument is that you bought yourself some time. You didn't use it to prepare hospitals. You didn't use it to ramp up testing.
Right, you're so disgraceful. It's so disgraceful the way you say that. Listen, I just went over it.
In an unprecedented crisis.
Nobody thought we should do it.
I did it. But what did you do with the time that you bought?
You know what
the
we did?
The month of February.
What do you do? What do you do when you have no case in the whole United States?
You
reported it. Zero cases, zero deaths on January 17th.
The entire month of February. Your video has a complete gap.
On January 30th.
What did your administration do in February with the time that your travel ban bought
a lot.
You?
A lot. And in fact, we'll give you a list. What we did, in fact, part of it was up there. We did a lot. Look. You know you're a fake. You know that your whole network, the way you cover it, is fake. And most of you, and not all of you, but the people are wise to you. That's why you have a lower approval rating than you've ever had before, times probably three. And when you ask me that question, let me ask you this. Why did he write a letter of apology? No, that's very important. Why did the Democrats think that I acted too quickly? You know why? Because they really thought that I acted too
I feel awfully bad for reporters who just try and ask questions, just try and get some clarification. Obviously, you don't ask hard questions. That's not allowed.